If you have strong math skills, are attentive to detail, and possess a lively curiosity about the material world, you may find a career path in an emerging engineering field. These careers involve research and development for products within their specific disciplines. All demand creative thinking and the ability to understand complex systems. Mechatronics engineers design systems to automate industrial tasks. They create mechanical design documents and models for parts or finished products, and then build and test their designs. Most positions require a bachelor's degree and work experience. Photonics engineers design light-related technologies such as laser or fiber optics, image processes, and optical imaging for medical equipment. A bachelor's or master's degree is needed to enter this field. Robotics engineers design robotic equipment, debug it, and create backups in case of system failure. Education requirements depend on the position, from an associate's to a master's degree. Microsystems engineers design microelectromechanical systems, or MEMS, devices. MEMS technology is used in sensors that measure pressure, temperature, vibration, and chemistry, for example, in microphones, airbags, and optical switches. A graduate degree is required to enter this field. Nanosystems engineers develop materials or systems of unique molecular composition. Nanotechnology is currently used to improve fuel efficiency, create better lighting systems, improve the effectiveness of medicines, make fabric-resistant stains, and much more. Positions typically require a graduate degree.